Okay, 3, 2, 1. Just syncing here again. You probably figured that out by now.
Someone is waiting for your help. Hurry.
Oh, there was no Billy Puppet on the last level. I must have missed it. Oh, kind of disappointed about that. Oh, it's the elevator trap. If you've seen the trailer, you'll know what I mean. See, Pighead is at the end there. Use a nail. Looks like the only place I can go is... Oh, I was gonna say the only place I can go is up the stairs, but... Got a nail, so guess not. Alright, let's check this out. An axe. I sure want that.
I got Jennings in a corner. Tried to get some details on the case. Gotta give the guy credit. He stalled until Carrie turned me around and told me to back off. She basically cut my balls off, screaming at me about how I just need to let it go and that she's the lead detective now.
At least I haven't missed any of the audio tapes. Ouch. Okay. Obviously I'm gonna be needing that for something. I hope the twist isn't someone like Tap is still alive either. Because, I mean, it's implied that he shot himself in the head, because we don't actually see him shoot himself in the head. But mind you, we do see a blood splatter. Okay, dead end. I think I'm supposed to go down that hole on the floor. I really don't know how I missed the Billy Puppet on the level where you had to save Joseph. As far as I can remember, I checked every corner. Must have missed it though. I see a tripwire. What happened there? Oh, nice.
I tried to call Kara today. I wanted to know why she didn't come visit me in the hospital. I know we had a messy divorce and everything, but there are just some things you do as a human being. So I called.
I was just closing my curtains. It's starting to get hard to see the TV because it's a bit dark. Come on. Okay. Not too sure about this one. Yes. Took me a while. Restore the power. Alright. I wonder if that number 3 is supposed to be important. Needs a nail. Ah, there you go. Oh god. Yes. I'm probably guaranteed to have missed one or two of them, but hey, at least I got most of them. Hope I don't. No, wait, no. I thought I was going to push it too far then. Oh my god. You can't even pull it anymore. I'm not really sure where this can go. Maybe I have to push a certain distance. No. Uh oh. Where's the boundaries? I don't really know where I'm not supposed to go. There's got to be some way to turn off the electric. Oh right, I didn't see that. At least I know how to get in there. I think that's it. Should be pulled far enough. Aha. Oh, Jesus. More glass. Seriously makes me jump. Jesus, I hate that glass. It's right, let's move on. Uh-oh. I think as long as I don't go too far, I'll be fine. Okay, I'm going back. I don't understand, it just beeps and then it just stops. I'm having trouble trying to figure out where to go next. I think that's the cart around this side. Alright, now I can move on. Alright, I'll pull this. I don't understand why I can't just walk past there. It's really dark. Maybe it's every time I get close to one of those boxes. Oh god, I'm... If they make a third game, I wonder what device they'll come up with next. It seems like it'll be a tradition to have some sort of device placed on your character. Like, if so one, it was the shotgun collar with this, it's, well, this thing. And for those of you who didn't know, they did say they were going to make a third game if this one does well in the sales.
Who's there?
Oh, it's way too dark. I'm not sure where this place is supposed to take place in. The last one seemed to be some kind of factory. This just looks like a regular building.
Finally! Finally!
The hell's up with these psychos? Oh, another case file. I'm guessing it was possible for me to save Barry, but I think it looks like he died. Well, obviously, since that trophy popped up. I'm guessing I would have got a different trophy if I saved his life. Maybe I'll be able to save him when I complete the game again. Is that the door I came from?